glad there were some survivors in the mill. Could have been so much worse.
As if the problems in Camlorn weren't enough, we have cultists and bandits harrying our flanks. I've been assigned to keep an eye on the situation here, and my vigilance paid off. We captured one of those Red Rook bandits. You talked to him, didn't you? Why exactly do you trust this bandit? I'm not even convinced there are any villagers left alive in there to save. We haven't seen anyone but the cultists. I suppose that's a good point. If what he's told us is correct, we wouldn't see the villagers anyway. He says they're being kept down by the docks. Very well. I'll let the bandit go. I just hope I don't regret this.
Thanks for giving me this chance. I'm going to sneak past the Bloodthorn now. Please don't be alarmed. free at last.
My horses are beauty.
Ta!
Stay out of trouble and we'll get along just fine.
Sharp, pointed.
looking to buy?
Ta!
Welcome to the Bank of Dagger.
Speak softly. Last night's revelry is today's.
Ha!
Welcome back. Do you need more flowers?
Sorry, I was just...
Enjoy the fruits of the robust Stormhaven.
Thank you.
Don't do anything stupid. spell. The masking ritual. But why? Damien. Here. I hoped he would return. There's no time for that right now, though. We need to act before the Bloodthorn cultists cause more damage. The Bloodthorn have been draining my essence to fuel their necromantic rituals. They're transporting the animated dead from the docks. They've sent zombies as far north as Cath Bedro, and Daggerfall is next. I'm imprisoned in a pocket plane of oblivion. I think I can use the magic I still possess to collapse the plane and end the ritual. But in case I fail, you need to burn the Bloodthorn's boats. Don't let any more zombies leave the village.
To see the spell worked. That should keep these villagers safe. I heard you talking to my father, though. I hope you're not going to pursue his foolish plan. It's too dangerous. Oh, it'll work, but it's idiotic. As usual, my father only takes into account the big picture. He's going to collapse his prison. I'm not an expert in pocket planes, but that doesn't sound healthy. He's going to kill himself to stop the ritual. I can't let that happen. I'm going after him. Understand. This is my battle to fight. Go. Stop the Bloodthorn. I'll free my father and bring him back here. Meet me here after you destroy the Bloodthorn boats. I thought I'd never escape.
You did it. I'm free.
time!
His spell, the one he always used to scare me with, to slip in unnoticed and rescue him. As we made our escape, we were overrun by Banekin. Father cast some kind of spell and I blacked out. When I woke up, I was here and he was there. I failed him, but you didn't. You stopped the Bloodthorn cultists, just like he wanted. I want to bury my father. Could you speak to Dame Clarique for me? I need a moment alone.
I've never known fear like this.
War doesn't build character. It reveals it.
Bloodthorn cultists made a mad dash up the road. We cut down a number of them. They clearly weren't expecting to run into us. I assume you have something to do with that? So I see. Sent the cultists right into our waiting blades. Good job! You were right about that bandit. He really came through for us. We'll deal with the remaining cultists and their zombies.
Did you hear that Vanas Galarian was rescued from the Black Forge?
Greetings.
Thank you.
Ha!